Raw is live tonight, and our general manager has put together one heck of a card for this show. Hey, everybody, Michael Cole, Corey Graves, and
me, Byron Saxton,
are here tonight live.
What happened? We couldn't get Booker tonight? We couldn't get Otunga?
With this one,
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Just inflicting so much damage to the body.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat, and he breaks the cover.
It's way too early.
What a stomp!
This is where all it takes is one move and your opponent can gain the upper hand.
That could be a game changer.
Brainbuster! Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque. Oh, nasty impact.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
He's not going to like this.
You better stay right where he is.
Look out! The cover. And Rusev quickly kicks out.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Oh, Rusev dodged that one.
Heavy duty right hand.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Slam.
Oh, man!
Smash kick!
Beautiful technique.
Double axe handle.
He's definitely got all pistons firing right now.
Continuing to punish them.
I think we know what this is.
This just ain't gonna do it.
Looks like Rusev's in a bit of trouble here.
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
If he wants to win this thing, he's gonna need to make some changes here. There's no...
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
It looks like Rusev,
the accolades locked in.
But he's got to capitalize now.
For more than 20 years, Monday night has been the premier night in all of sports entertainment. This singles contest has a victor.
Here is your winner, Rusev.
I think business is about to pick up. Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder.
Man,
he's definitely got
a strike right on the mark.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Ooh, what impact.
He knows he's in trouble.
He's close to being...
Rusev with a running super kick!
That's what he was looking for, Michael. Things do not look good for Eric Young.
So exciting to see the power of Tozawa!
Making his way to the ring, from Kobe, Japan, weighing in at 156 pounds.
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
Akira Tozawa, intensity redefined.
He's part of the Cruiserweight Classic, and now here he is on Monday Night Raw.
And his opponent, from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 187 pounds, Eli Drago.
Corey, I can't think of a better way to kick off this night.
I don't know.
Part of me hoped Saxton would have got lost on the way to the announce table. That definitely would have made things better, but no such luck. Akira Tozawa starting things off here. We'll be looking to take flight right away.
Tozawa, so quick, so dangerous. I'll tell you guys, I joined one of Akira Tozawa's fierce training sessions, and I can barely make it back to my car after.
I refuse to believe you actually did it and survived. Tozawa's a freak when he's training. I'd have been fine, though.
Nail it.
What a stomp. Good grief.
Goodness, this hurts. Oh!
Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand?
He's going for the pin. An easy kick out there.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Uh-oh.
Arm drag.
Very nice.
You gotta believe this one's over.
He's starting to feel it here. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. Wow. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
Boom!
Ooh, this is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Here he lands.
He's looking good now, guys.
Will Tozawa be able to continue?
Suplex!
Back in the ring now.
He's calling for it.
He'd be smart to stay.
Oh, the old European uppercut.
This one's over, guys.
And a pin attempt.
One, two, three.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Here is your winner, Eli Drago.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Ready for some mayhem? Ready for some havoc?
I'm not quite sure, actually.
Making her way to the ring, from Lafayette, Indiana, Ruby Riott.
Ruby Riott's made it her personal mission to make life miserable for everyone born entitled, everyone handed anything. That do-it-yourself ethos has served Ruby Riott incredibly well throughout her career.
Mayhem, havoc.
Guys, you better get ready for the woman's right.
And her opponent, from Paris Island, South Carolina, Lacey Evans.
A former Marine who trained in NXT while raising her daughter, Lacey Evans, is ready to grab the spotlight.
Well, Lacey Evans has an incredibly impressive resume. I just don't like how she looks down on everybody.
Well, she's better than you, Saxton. What would you expect?
That is true statement.
She's beautiful, she's dangerous, and she is as classy as the day is long.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
When you have competitors on the level of these,
she goes for the cover. And that was only a one.
Not yet, too early.
Harsh impact.
Carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
Boom, what impact!
Ooh! Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh, my.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Gonna have a stiff neck for a while.
She goes for the cover. Lacey Evans has one of the most devastating moves ever performed in an NXT ring. The women's right. She's laid out top worldwide talent and former women's champions with her devastating strike.
And that knockout punch can come at any time and can turn a competitor's lights out in an instant. That makes Evans a threat in any environment.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Oh, no. Corey and I discussed Evans' devastating move, the woman's right. A woman of Evans' size with years of Marine training, it's no wonder it's cleaned the clocks of some of NXT's best.
And a competitor needs to prepare for it. Her opponent tonight should target that right arm and neutralize the move before Evans exercises her right to knock someone out.
Envision this match going, guys.
Looks to me, guys, like she may have underestimated her opponent here tonight. Some good technique right there.
I think she's trying to hold the point here.
You gotta believe this one's over.
And here's a cover.
She kicks out of that one.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
Ruby Riott's looking to finish.
Look at her go.
And she comes up short.
If you're going to leave your feet, you got to make sure you're going to land the move.
Ooh, what impact.
Not a good place to be, Cole.
She
She goes for the cover. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Gonna take more than that.
What a treat we have here with WWE Women's Superstars in action.
Not looking good for her right now. She needs to find a way to get back on the offensive here.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's going to need to find a way to throw
kicks. The trifecta.
She can close the door here.
She's calling her out. She counters before it's too late.
Incredible! Lacey Evans connected with a match-ending move.
Good night.
That's it. That's what she needed. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match.
She goes for the cover.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Here is your winner, Lacey Evans.
What's this?
I think business is about to pick up sooner rather than later.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
And you thought the first one was brutal.
To the ring, at a combined weight of 525 pounds, Daniel Bryan and Rowan.
Welcome to the Wasteland.
And their opponent, at a combined weight of 487 pounds, Connor and Victor.
We've seen it time and time again. When Daniel Bryan's competing in the ring, he possesses dizzying speed and can run circles around most of his opponents.
These superstars are about to put on a clinic in tag team competition, guys. That's how good they are.
Harsh impact.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Boom, what impact! Oh, and a backbreaker!
Right to the spine.
This might be it!
Oh, my.
Big time slam.
Vicious. In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout, or disqualification.
What a slam!
Impactful.
Will jar your spine.
In a standard tag team match, one competitor is in the ring against an opponent, and their teammate is in their corner standing on the ring apron. I should also point out that the competitor in the ring, as far as the referee is concerned, is the legal man. Only the legal man can attempt to score a fall over an opponent, who will be defeated by an opponent.
In a tag match, when a superstar tags their partner, the person who tagged out has until the referee's count of five to exit the ring. For a tag to be considered legal, both of the superstar's feet have to be on the apron. The partner must be touching the tag rope in the corner. Both team members must touch, and the referee must see the tag be made.
Victor is scaling the ropes.
Look at this.
Oh, that was a vicious shot.
Now watch the other.
Here's the cover. He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Not yet.
Look out, he's almost there. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Uh-oh. Ooh.
Connor playing a little head games with his opposition here.
He can't withstand one bit more.
Super kick! Gosh! Connor running a little bit here.
Headed into this match here, his partner looked extremely confident.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary, considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in here.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment here, right? I mean, it'd be crazy for him to think he was going to walk away from this match completely unscathed.
Incredible impact! Not to get disqualified. No, he reverses it. Irish whip. Tagged in.
The fall of man can slice and dice an opponent in mere seconds, and the impact it causes to the human body is devastating.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
When this guy's on, there is the ultimate splash.
It's over. That should do it. Nothing funny about that.
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Oh, man.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh.
When you look at the
Ascension's historic 344-day reign as NXT Tag Team Champions. A major factor in their rise was the brutality that crashed down on opponents from the Fall of Man.
The Fall of Man is human demolition in its purest form. Just look at what happens to an opponent as their body's in the air and crashes down to the canvas.
Oof. He's looking at it.
This is the opening Connor needed.
His shoulders are down.
One, two, three. They did it! They won the match!
Here are your winners, Connor and Victor, the Ascension!
And that's a nice win for these two here tonight.
If that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
What a matchup that was. Truly incredible.
Byron, I'm not going to ask you this question because you're not cool enough, but I'll ask Graves. Graves, are you ready to walk with Elias?
Negative, Ghost Rider.
Making his way to the ring, from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 222 pounds, Elias!
It's nice to see Elias isn't wearing his grandmother's kimono tonight.
You know what WWE stands for, right?
Oh, go ahead and
we want earplugs.
Walk with Elias. He's got his own album, Corey. How can you deny what this man is all about?
When it comes from in the ring, bell to bell, absolutely, I got all the respect in the world for what Elias is capable of. But when he strums his guitar, it makes my ears bleed.
That actually...
First match of the night, guys, and it looks like we have quite the contest coming up.
And good luck to those who have to follow this one. You're gonna need it.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you could show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Settle in, guys. This is gonna be a blast to watch.
Throughout his time in WWE, Elias has demonstrated an ability to defeat up-and-comers and veterans alike, sometimes with a six string on their back.
Look, there's no doubting Elias' ability inside the ring. I just wish he'd take up something like making model airplanes instead of live musical performances, if those qualify as such. Oof, the kick finds it.
Oh, what a kick!
What a stomp!
Good grief.
A running senton.
Crushing impact. What a strike.
Elias definitely in a tough spot now.
I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
But if you're counting him out now, you haven't been paying attention. He has more resolve than just about anybody on the roster.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Harsh impact. Can he finish the job?
He wants no part of this.
Cover here.
One, two. Oh, how resilient was that?
How'd he do that?
Oh, guys, there's the big slam.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Not stopping the leg.
Just nasty.
This might be it.
Oh, my. It's gonna take more than that.
Oof. He's a guy that can turn it on whenever he wants.
He can't take much more.
Powerbomb planted.
This one is over.
Uh-oh, this might be the end of Elias tonight.
And maybe not.
He's looking shaky. This could
stunner! Emphatically delivered!
Game, set, match. This one is over.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner.
I wonder what this is all about.
We all knew the situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Get off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins.
How good is Seth Rollins?
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly.
If Rollins can keep his emotions in check, he can figure out a way to take this.
That was impressive, Cole.
Super kick.
Pop-up powerbomb.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Seth Rollins looks to have been well scouted.
Out-architected.
He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
This is exactly the opening his opponent was looking for. It wasn't easy to find, but hey, he found it. Finally.